more violent ends. In the late 1970s, Idi Amin's forces trained more than a dozen chimpanzees to fight with machetes to protect his remote bunkers deep in the Ugandan jungle. Many of these apes survived in the wild for decades before being rediscovered by primatologists. But this footage of an adolescent chimp suggests that the apes are now teaching each other to use machetes to hunt for food and to protect their territories. It is rumored by park rangers and local villagers that these chimpanzees have attacked humans with gruesome and murderous efficiency. We may never know how many victims have been killed or maimed by Idi Amin's intelligent but deadly apes. But we certainly know that these chimps are still in existence and are quite dangerous.